In order to bring in my next caller, I'm going to have to do this with his own intro, because this is a song that Bruce wrote for Vini Mad Dog Lopez. And when I play this song, he usually shows up. So I give you Vini Mad Dog Lopez. What's happening, my friend?
How are you, Steve?
Hold on.
Madman, drummers, bombers, and Indians in the summer with a teenage diplomat.
I'd rather let Bruce introduce you than me introduce you. I'm good. How about you? Are you sneezing and sniffling?
Oh, God. Where I live, it's incredible. I live in the middle of the woods here in Jackson, you know, and I'm on my way home right now, and I am going on my dirt road, and it's two and a half miles back in the woods, and every day when I wake up, what I do is I use a lot of water on everything.
Really?
I squirt it all off and take Claritin.
Lots and lots of Claritin. See, look at this. You've been reduced. You think of all the things you've taken in your life, now we're down to Claritin.
It's Claritin. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's my big drug right now, you know, and I'll tell you what it does. It definitely helps me out.
Right.
And it keeps me singing and playing the drums, because if I didn't have it, like, sometimes it's impossible. I wake up in the morning, I'm sneezing and wheezing, my eyes are bleeding, you know, I mean, come on.
Oh, yeah.
It's terrible out here this time.
You make a good point,
like,
man.
Where I live, it's always the same.
Uh-huh.
You know, people think it's a big allergy season, whatever, in New Jersey, but I've seen this before. For the last 12 years I've lived where I've lived, you know.
I got like about an inch and a half of just yellow dust on my cars. And you hose it off, and within minutes, it's all back again.
Oh, yeah. See, my secret is I leave it on there, then I hose it off, and then I go out. I'm riding down the road right now. I'm seeing the cars in my neighborhood, because there is a little neighborhood here,
right,
and they're all covered with it. It's amazing.
I always wonder what my car would look like breaded. It's like we're driving a Cutlet Supreme.
That's it. And you can write. Remember how you know, when it's foggy out and stuff, you can write stuff on people's, you know.
Oh, yeah.
You can do that. You can write nasty things on people's windows, you know.
I'm going to be saying nasty things when I roast you on May 28th.
May 28th. It's coming up. Hey, you know, there's a few good guys. Big Joe Henry's going to be there. You know, you got to get some material for Joe.
And we were talking about it today. We were at the 101.5 golf outing, and we're going, okay, we got a roast Vinny. What are we going to do?
You're at the 101.5 golf outing. What about me?
I don't know. I just got invited. I had nothing to do with it.
Come on. What about me? You know, I play golf.
Yeah, well, that's why you don't come. You play well. We suck. That's how we get to go.
No. But I'm really, really looking forward to our roast. It's going to be something.
Uh-huh.
Artemis Pyle's threatening to come.
Oh, really? Artemis Pyle.
Artemis Pyle's going to be there, because he has a few choice words to say about me. You know. But all you guys got to remember something. At the end of the roast, I have rebuttal.
Yeah, we're leaving at that point. We're going to go play golf. What's your, give me the website if people want to get in on this.
Well, it hasn't really been announced yet. It's
going to
be a big announcement coming out on Wednesday.
You let me know.
And I am going to let you know what's going on. Did you get my list I sent you?
I got the list on. Yeah, I saw it. You mean the guest list? That's a good list.
No, not the guest list. The performers on the dais. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's what I meant.
And,
yeah,
there's a few good ones.
Oh, absolutely.
Listen, don't sweep it, squirt it.
I'll talk to you Wednesday.